DedSec. As you explore the Bay Area and help DedSec grow in power, you're put in a seamless connected world that offers single and multiplayer opportunities without lobbies or loading screens. As long as you're online, there's always a chance to meet other players. Follow your way and keep playing solo, or easily form a co-op team and explore the world together. Cruise around the bay and discover new areas. Have a ride in the backcountry. And many other activities. Through your smartphone, take on an endless series of co-op missions. Try to get the best score and show who's the best hacker in town. With online invasions, fight off other players trying to hack into your DedSec systems. Use all your new hacking tools to locate invaders and take them down. Now it's your turn to seamlessly invade other players' session and hack them while remaining undetected. If you create too much chaos, such as killing innocent civilians, you could end up with a bounty hunter contract on your head. This means up to three other players can seamlessly invade your game and hunt you down for a reward. However, you can turn the tables and hunt down those who are tracking you for even bigger rewards. Everything you do online in Watch Dogs 2 is optional, but will always contribute to your overall progression in the game, giving you access to improved hacking tools and gear. This is the online setting of Watch Dogs 2.